When I got married and we had a daughter, I wanted her to have a trampoline. So she was 2 years old and I said to my wife, time to get a trampoline. I think she's old enough now. My wife said, no, they're too dangerous. I did a bit of research and found that she was right. Found that in the US anyway, there's 100,000 children a year injured on trampolines. So as an inventor, I thought maybe I can do something about this. This is the model that I built to see if it would collapse or see if it would actually work. Well, as you can see, it hasn't collapsed. And if you drop something on here, it'll bounce. The bigger issue here is not just about the trampoline, but it's more about children's safety and standards for children's safety. If it actually works, it will be better for the world. I've always believed that as an engineer, I should be doing things that benefit people. Engineering is taking the great forces of nature for the good and benefit of mankind. That's one of the old definitions that we're told at the beginning of engineering school, and I agree with that. Engineering is actually a nurturing profession. I'm a bit overwhelmed that there's now a whole company who've sort of bought into my vision of child safety.